My name's Sasha and I'm studying the PGCE with the Maths Specialist route. I'm currently on placement and I am teaching Year 1. To be honest, Maths, I didn't find that I was very good at Maths at school, so I pushed myself to try and be the best as I could be, and then I liked the thought of challenging myself within the PGCE, so going that extra mile and seeing if I can carry it out. I chose University of Worcester because they had a lot of opportunities to offer. The course has really helped me in terms of getting stuck in, learning different pedagogy in terms of teaching maths.
My name's Lauren.
My name's Will.
I think the student teachers help us quite a lot. They give us lots of methods so that we can memorise everything.
Yeah, and we still remember it.
Yeah.
After a few days, it's like they're our normal teacher. They know everyone's names. Because even our normal teachers mix up our names a lot.
There's been different placements, so being able to watch maths taught in different settings has opened and broadened my mind of different teaching strategies within maths.
I'm Sharon Williams. I'm the head teacher here. We generally have PGCE, which I think is tough for those students because they have to be up and running very quickly. The time that we have to get to know them in that first term is really important, and then by the time we have them back, they're really up and running and want to be part of our team and know what the expectation is.
It's provided a lot of opportunities for me to be able to apply for jobs that are offering, like maths curriculum lead, maths coordinators. I know there's a lot of resources and opportunities, like there were things that I'd never seen that you could use in a classroom for maths, and it's just really opened up my mind of what resources are actually available. Being able to watch children learn maths and develop that deeper understanding, not only are they mastering maths at the same time, but I'm also mastering it, so it's nice because we're working alongside each other. I think the best thing that people need to do is just to make sure that they go into a school and they actually have an opportunity to get involved in the classroom, see what a teaching classroom looks like, see how maths is taught in different ways, the different strategies, and yeah, just really look forward to it, it'll be really good.